I found the games. Yes. Let's play this titanium. Right. Okay. I shoot the these. The hit detection is not very good. Then there's this shit. And then it gives me a game over. Okay. There's Flappad, which is Flappy Bird, but you catch bugs, I guess. Completed. There you go. That's it. That's the whole game. Then there's Vroom. So, holy shit, it's fast. Deja vu. I've just been in this place before. Higher on the street, and I know it's my time to go. Oh Jesus. I'm off in the desert. Oh, by the way, if you really want to, sometimes it just stops accelerating and you have to double click on the up I have to double click because it just will randomly stop. And then you can't move. Now I'm back. Deja vu. I've seen this place before. I don't even know the lyrics. I just like the meme. Jesus. I'm doing shortcuts again. Yeah, like I said, sometimes you have to double click on the up arrow because it will randomly just stop. Slam into the car, you get game over automatically. It's really stupid. Everything is blinking in here. Bomber golf. It is not golf. This is. I have no idea. I hate the. Then look at this. Look at it. Extremely sensitive controls. Oh, interesting game. Just slow down. I want to get rid of this base right here. Yeah. Get rid of that whole base. Yeah, you have to do it as with as lesser keystrokes as possible, but let's face it, it is freaking impossible for you to do it. Because of how sensitive the controls are, it's just going to. Yeah. It is very difficult. Keep away. See, look at this. Left click, right click, like silly sense. Oh, this is me. This guy just going around. Those guys don't even know how to pick up the ball. Hey, bruv. Ball of mine. Mine. I don't even know where I am. Oh, there I am. They're so dumb. They don't know what they're doing. Oh, here. We're just doing that thing. I have no idea. I just keep committing fouls. Oh my god. Goodbye. Wait. Bonk. No. I don't want this. Fun games. Unfun games. They're all terrible. Excalibur, sure. Do not show this message again. Level 1. Again, really sensitive. Like, just a little touch and it goes crazy. What the fuck? I did not know that they could. Screw you then. Not this fucking hell. When says lass? Good king when fuck this. So we are this guy right here, and we go around making fires, I believe. Again, this is supposedly a fun game. It's not. Controls are still unresponsive and at the same time, not sensitive. I'm gonna draw a dick. Okay, I could draw a dick. Fuck it.
Then there's these battle lines. Mouse wheel controls. Well, fun fact, I do not even have a mouse wheel, so I found something. Wait, let me try. Mouse controls the command force, attract and repel with right and attract. Repel, attack. Jesus Christ! Well, my guys are dying! No, get together! Get together! Get together! They were like, let's all separate. And now they're fucking dying. My guys are so dumb. I think I'm the blue guy, though. Well, I have no idea. Anyway, play tabs instead. Let's go for the unfun games, because the games we played were... Let's skip talents. Talents is just fucking shit. This one is also shit, but like you can go through walls and stuff. But... Can TempleOS run Doom? Oh no. I'm stuck on a wall. Again, really sensitive, but at the same time, unresponsive controls. And all these guys just zooming about the place. But because, like, one. Because they're very unresponsive, but then, like, I click on one place and they just zoom. They just zoom out of that. Oh, Jesus. It is so weird because they're very unresponsive, but if you, but at the same time, they're very sensitive. Zone out. I refuse to rip off the original, so this is unintentionally crappy and included for demonstration purposes. Write games, don't play them. The fuck? Hey. In the middle of the desert. I'm just standing there. So apparently those are like the good games he made. I doubt that. But I click and they start jumping. That's cute. Look at them jumping around. Cute. Game completed. Yay. To the front. And to the back, and side to side. Game speed, one. One. Human. Oh my god, oh Jesus, oh. Oh, Oh. Player two, what did I do? Player two move. The hell? What the hell? Okay, I understand it was like some sort of strategy game, but fucking hell. That was terrible. Span. Ah, poly bridge. 60 color bridge. So mass, okay. Here's some mass. Okay. Concrete, alright. Steel, alright. Wire. No. It just fucking died. It's just a wire. So big guns. Now he's doing the same shit again. Map scrolls, thanks. So this is basically a really shitty version of Scorched Earth. If you want to play Scorched Earth, you can do it on archive.org, honestly. Suicide. Look at the physics are so shitty, like. It goes all over the place. So like I said, if you want to play Scorched Earth, you can do it on archive.org. You don't need this! You don't need this! Okay, this is funny, because you can just do this. Like, you can just press space, and go up and down, and it will... If you aspire to make games, you must learn to make up rules. Because there are no rules in this game, look at this. Fucking hell. Yeah, just do this. And you just get rid of all the zombos. Dungeon. It is very bad. Look at this. I have played flash games made by randoms on Fur Affinity that were better than this. And they weren't even that good to begin with. You just go around. Just go around to nowhere. And again, unresponsive yet very sensitive controls. You saw the speed I was zooming. About one, two. And model is like make up your own model. So I want a man, the head radius. I want like 10. Oh, I can't do it. Fuck you. Fuck you, Terry. Torso length, 55. Arm length, 60.
hand length one leg length 60, foot length 10, torso width 10, torso depth 10 as well, arm radius 5, hand radius 1, leg radius 5, foot radius 1. And I think it's all perfect.
Oh, okay,
shirt. I want the shirt to be red. And red pants brown, skin blue, and the shoes are gray. There he is. He's just spitting. Beautiful. Do another no. And that was it for TempleOS. I will say goodbye to this godforsaken OS. Jesus Christ.